Hello, everyone. Firstly, I'd like to apologize. I'm not Neil. Neil's my boss, and he really wanted to be here tonight. He will be here later. So everyone who came here to see Neil, which I'm sure many of you did, he will be here. But don't feel missed out. I'm here instead. There are lots of similarities between Neil and me, apart from he's a little bit shorter and I'm more handsome. So, Proxama was founded in 2005. And we started out, I said we, Neil started out as pretty much a one-man in a bedroom type affair. And since then, it's 2013, and we're quite a large organisation. We now have offices in London, we now have offices in New York. But we're still very much a Norwich company, and we're still very much a technology company. What we do is we connect the physical with the digital worlds. And what that means is that we're helping big brands, we're helping organisations such as Guinness, Tesco's, Morrison's, allow to engage with their customers, allow to actually produce a solution which enables someone on a bus stop, when they see a bus stop, see a post on a bus stop, they can tap their phone to it using NFC or using other high technology solutions. I've got a couple of quick videos which explain some of the technology we use a lot better than I can, so I hopefully...
How would you like a world that's got rid of your traditional, bulky, and messy wallet? A world that gets rid of endless amounts of paper receipts, coupons, and loyalty cards? And instead, a digital world which offers the convenience of the right loyalty card or coupon being selected and redeemed automatically, the speed and ease of collecting offers by simply tapping your mobile, be it in-store, outside, or just about anywhere. All of this can be achieved using Proxama's TapPoint platform, enabling brands to interact with their customers in both an online and offline setting. Proxama's TapPoint platform integrates into existing retail point of sale through partners, supporting the full commerce lifecycle. From creation of campaign content through to redemption of offers and contactless payments. Brands, agencies and retailers can quickly create and activate a campaign using TapPoint tools, with rich analytics to help close the loop between advertising and sales. TapPoint has many applications. By enabling in-store signage, consumers can instantly get product information with the ability to buy now or share exclusive content, turning showrooming from a problem into an opportunity. Proxama takes care of the full commerce cycle, from discovery of ad campaigns to automatic redemption and payment. NFC introduces a slick, easy, and secure way to pay with your mobile wallet. Simply tapping your phone to a contactless payment terminal can speed up transactions as well as produce an opportunity for stores and brands to target shoppers with relevant offers. Current online payment options are cumbersome as well as being prone to fraud. Proxama has partnered with Arm, MasterCard, and Trustonic to create a safe and secure payment capability, which is fast and convenient for the consumer, as well as potentially saving the merchant up to 100 basis points of premium charges on cardholder not present transactions, making every online transaction cardholder present. In the very near future, you will have chip and PIN on every smartphone.
Okay, so what Proxama does is, I saw there, uses technologies to help brands engage with their customers. And we do this through a variety of tools. We offer software as a service. We offer TapPoint, the platform, where brands can log in, create, manage, review their campaigns, what's going on. But we also offer solutions to actually the end consumer, where, again, branded by the brand, to help them engage with the actual element. I'm sorry, I haven't clicked. What's I have? So this sort of circle shows that we're involved with the entire life cycle of a transaction. Sort of starting at the, the 11 o'clock-ish point. The idea is you might see a bus stop with a poster that you're interested in. And that, you know, posters and bus stops are well understood. You know, the advertisers, marketeers know how to do posters. What we're now doing is enabling you to interact with that post in a very efficient way. You just come up and tap. You just wave your phone and say, it's very magical at the top. And what we do is we're providing you a link to whatever was on there. So if it's a coupon, we're putting that coupon straight onto the phone. As we go round, when you end up back at the shop, you've been driven to the shop, you've been driven to spend just a little bit more than you normally spend, you're going to reclaim that voucher. You're going to actually just tap again, transfer it back, and it's seamless at this point. While you're there, we might as well do a contactless payment. Proxama knows how to do this. We've worked for years with MasterCard. We know how to do this. So we might as well put a payment card in your phone and actually tap to pay at the same time. And as you're walking out the store, you get a little text message saying, thank you for coming. Here's 10 points. Here's another tap on your voucher card. We're also saying that as you've got the app on the phone, this opens up an entire world of engagement. So now you're halfway down the street. Now we're going to try and get you to promote things to you over the air. If you're an online retailer or if you're a bricks and mortar retailer, you can now link them to the online retailer at the back of that as well. So it's all that linking, that cycle, linking you back in and driving loyalty and driving you to come back tomorrow or the day after. Showing that NFC and what Proxama do is a very, very cool technology. And the underlying event at Proxama is that we are a technical company. We do have a lot of developers who work at Proxama, but we also have a lot of other skills at Proxama. We have people who work on brand. We made these videos in-house. We're very heavy into Norwich. We're very thankful to UEA. A lot of us came from UEA. We take interns from UEA. And we're very, very successful in the Norfolk company. But we are about the technology as well. We are looking at new and emerging technologies. We are looking to the next wave, Bluetooth Low Energy. We're looking at other bits of technology and wondering how we can evolve our products and still enable brands to engage their consumers. And at the heart of all this, Proxama won't ever be a brand that people in the streets will ever hear about, I hope. If we do our job right, our logo never appears. It only is only going to appear if there's a mistake. And so far, that hasn't happened. So thank you very much.